Okay, it's October 25th, 2014. It's 2:40 p.m. and we have cooks, pest control. They're not due out here for another day, 2 days, 3 days. But I want to show you something here. Now, my wife come out here on the front porch, and I'm not bothering these things. But if you look at this, there's a wood bee. I can't see. Right, there's one. One. With the crack on this lens, it's real hard to see, but there's one, two, three. All the wasps. Look up there. See, I'm not swinging at them, but they're coming right up to your face and everything. If I hit one, well, these aren't red wasps, I don't think. But I can't count them. There's so many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 right here. 15, 16, 17, 18, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 27, 28 wasps. Again, there's a crack on this. See, I got it underneath the crack on the line on the viewfinder. Look at all of them, though. Because the chemtrails have been killing off the honeybees, this is part of the chain reaction cycle that's going to happen. What were some of the other things? More wasps. Do you know, huh?
Hornets.
More wasps, more hornets. And like I say, it's warm. It's man, God has got the heat up to 76 degrees out here right now. You know, it's almost the end of October. Usually it's be around 65 or so. But I'm gonna kill this one. Yep, there it goes. I got him. See him right there. A lot of ladybugs too, all over the place. Oh, there. See that ladybug right there? If I hit that wasp, I'm waiting to see him come after me. But there's over 30 wasps on this front porch right here flying around. If you hit one of them, especially if it's a red one, the pheromones that they have, the others will just come out after you and attack you, is what I've been told. And I don't want to find out for myself. But there are wasps all over this front porch right now. We're gonna go back in here. Now, when it gets darker, they should go away. All right, guys, go away. See all that? I'll make sure they're not on the door here. In I go. So there's the wasps out there. See if cooks will take care of that.